Did you know that the skull is made up of 22 bones? We can picture the anatomical relationships between these bones using the multi-selection and explosion tools. The bones of the skull can be further divided into the bones of the neurocranium and the bones of the viscerocranium. We can use the breadcrumb trail to visualize these two groups.